Packers' Brent Sutter, the third Sutter brother to coach the Flames. Calgary home to their longtime rivals, the Oilers. It's Edmonton off the power play that gets on the board first off the stick of Tom Gilbert. They held that lead until 14:03 of the third period when Jay Bouwmeester gets the home team even. Take another look. Plenty of congestion in front. They're tied at one. Less than a minute and a half later, it's Alex Tanguay off the redirect, and that's your game winner. Flames hang on by a goal.